We must protect it. Hide it somewhere in time. To save all humanity.